Oh yeah, this is the Doom guy, and I'm back for more of this game. What is this game I'm playing? It's Dead Space 1. Gameplay mechanics in Dead Space 2 are way better, but this one has its charm. Oh yes. Going through. Shit! Shit! I'm back in the corner! Bitches. I totally could have handled this room better. Running right in a corner was not my idea of a good time. Fuck you. Flip, you bitch. Okay, I did that really, really shitty. But what can I say? I panicked. Totally should have died there. Getting low on ammo. A bitch! Oh, how could I miss that bad? Here comes one of them. Be ready. Oh, it's one of the dark ones. Dark ones have way more hit points. Lost. Oh, there it is. Alright! Demon monster, you aren't shit. Just a little pussy. Oh, now I gotta go up. Oh, power up on the wall. I might need this, it might be health or ammo or something. And it's garbage. Three fucking floors.
Warning. Toxics detected in atmosphere processing. A repair technician has been notified.
Yeah? Did you talk to him first thing? He's all about it, isn't he? He's gonna show up. Repair that bitch. Talking about? There we go. That's how you do that, bitch. You ain't bringing anybody back alive. When I kill them, they stay dead. If I only had a shotgun like I do in my game, I'd blow their freaking mutant faces off. Yep. Predictable. Nice. That was close. That was very close. They really wanted to make this part dangerous, they should have made some assholes appear behind me as well. Piece of cake. Oh yeah, that's stasis.
Entering zero gravity.
Entering zero gravity. It's nothing for a Marine as badass as me. Nothing. Oh, Jesus fucking Christ. What? Did he freeze? Asshole. Interesting. Your spike decor is weird as fuck. Why would these rooms ever exist? Seriously, people, what the fire truck? Come here, you got anything for me? You got nothing, you little bitch.
Exiting zero gravity.
What? That's it? That wasn't shit. Simple hallway.
Warning. Airborne
fuck. What do we got here?
Hello? Hello, security? Thank God. This is Dr. Cross at Hydroponics. I'm trying to locate second engineer Jacob Temple. I can't get through to engineering. Of course I know there's a shipwide medical alert. That's why I'm trying to locate him. No, we're safe for now, but the tram is down and we can't reach the escape pods. Hello? Hello?
Well, that didn't sound like that any good for her. Piece of cake. I'm still waiting for this to get difficult for the Doom Guy. The Doom Guy's just too much of a badass for this. Way too much of a fucking badass. Why can't we just turn those fucking machines off? Gotta drop some garbage. But the good stuff, that's what I want. Oh, I picked up one of those damn racks. Okay. I'll drop them if I have to later. Alright, so, going down this way. Is that a song playing in the background? Am I supposed to be hearing that? Is it a song, or am I going crazy? After the shit I've seen, I guess I could be going crazy.
Warning. 10 kiloton mass detected in food storage.
That sounds pretty heavy. That's probably this Leviathan. I bet he goes down like a little bitch. Bring him on. Punch him in the dick. Take a little peep out. Whoa, how'd I miss? I like it missed there. That was amazing. Fucking Doom Guy, you can't get me. Give me that shit, bitch. Hey, what's up? Did those things come out of that dude's body? Fuck this place. The fuck? I don't know what that was, but we're gonna ignore it. It's obviously nothing. Why would you have something set up like this? Why would you do this? Good thing. Thank God I'm not claustrophobic as fuck. This would totally wreck me. That's good. One more stasis pack. I have lots of credits. Buy a power nodes. One of those. I know when it's time to call it a day, and I believe I'm gonna call it a day before I get totally my face wrecked by something. So, yes. This is the Dude Guy, Walmart Killer, calling it a day. And please rate up the video. I would really appreciate it. Have a good night.